Ugandans have been urged to make good use of the rainy season and lockdown period to fully engage into agriculture. They've also been asked to stop waiting for the reopening of worshipping centers to get busy. Take a look.
The call was made by the Bishop of Mitiana Diocese, Dr. James Bukomeko, as he was preaching during Sunday prayers held at his residence near the cathedral in Mitiana. He asked Ugandans to make good use of the free time they have so that they engage in income-generating activities.
Opportunities God has put before us to see that we use these opportunities well so that our life doesn't end here. And I want to also appeal to those in offices, most especially right now, we are hearing traders crying because taxes have been raised during this time. This is not good, because this is the time we'd use to help all our traders.
Bishop Bukomeko further asked Christians to remain faithful and praying from their homes. He commended the Christians who have remained in touch with their religious leaders and also asked religious leaders to keep in touch with the faithful.
Appeal to all young people, don't lose hope, because our God is still there and will continue to be there because he's the one who protects us during day and night. So please don't indulge into things which might spoil your lives. When you lose hope, there is a tendency of doing whatever comes. And I want to appeal to you, young people, that life is still going on and God is still there.
Bukomeko said that children must be guided in activities of church and prayer. He asked children to remain faithful in life and put their trust in God. He reminded Ugandans about the COVID-19 pandemic and asked them to keep observing SOPs.
COVID is still there. But what I'm seeing, many people have relaxed. They think COVID has gone. Last time I was in Mitiana town, I would see people being carried more than the number which was allowed. A border carrying two passengers, and the three of them, you don't have any mask. And to my surprise, these are not younger people.
He also urged government to look into the increasing land wrangles, which even led to the death of Mitiana priest. He consoled Ugandans for losing the army officers and the Catholic Church for losing Father Josephat of Chiyindi Mitiana Diocese.
Catholics here in Mitiana, the Bishop of Mitiana and all members of the Catholic Church. Recently, you saw over the television, one Reverend Father was killed when he went to inspect his land, and fortunately I heard that this man was arrested who killed the Reverend Father of Luamata. He was killed, and this is very bad, and this is how land matters are it's a very big problem, even in this very diocese of Mitiana. And we have people who have come and encroached on church land, and getting them out of that land is not easy. We need to stand firm and to stand together with the support of the government.
The bishop was being supported by Reverend Semagoma, the Secretary of Health, and Reverend Chitio, the Diocese Communication Coordinator. Story by Luca Jiri for the news in Mitiana.